My name is Ignacio, though everybody calls me Nacho, actually. And I know it sounds weird, but I prefer it. It's very typical for every Ignacio in Spain, so it's not any insult or anything. For anyone that doesn't really know me, it takes then a while to get used to my accent and probably to understand what I say, so I tend to speak relatively fast. Not well, but fast. I miss Spain for many reasons. The lifestyle overall, you know, for me the days in Spain are far longer. Here, as soon as it gets dark, and it's like, oh, it's night. For me, that's kind of the afternoon still in Spain, you know? I think the most interesting thing for me is to do new things. I think that was the origin of my interest for science. I always thought, like, I don't want to be in a factory pressing the same button every day. I wanted to do something new, like, every day and learn new things. And I think that joins a bit with everything that I do, you know, like music, I have to learn new instruments, and science is the same, you know, every day is something different and you find something that you didn't expect and that is cooler than what you found yesterday. I came to the SALC mainly to study stem cells. The master plan that I had in my mind, let's say, was to come back to oncology, bringing the knowledge that I will get in stem cells by working at SALC. SALC is very focused on actually doing basic research that has tremendous clinical implications and translational power. And I think SALC excels precisely because of that. We are always at the top of new findings. I want to prevent cancer. It's not about treatment because, you know, there's so many different ones. Eventually, we might be able to even prevent tumor formation. You know, it might sound very unrealistic, but that would be what I would like to do.